A lot mid. They're coming A, coming A, coming A. Yeah, coming A, coming A, coming A, coming A. There's a lot in window right now and right outside A main.
I don't know why it makes so rude, you know?
Sage, you can go back.
Yeah, I'm going to be going B.
Ah, dude, my phone's fucking on 10%. I'm not going to hang up back and my phone to charge, so it's going to be kind of far away from me, though. Hold up.
Multiple enemies. See long, see long.
Enemy spotted. Shot down.
Oh, you're demon status. What the heck? I'm in the garage. Fucking coming with my pants down.
One enemy remaining. 30 seconds left.
Taking shit, you know.
I see the spike.
I love taking shit to my game.
Like,
I literally bring my I bring my PC in my bathroom and my keyboard and shit.
Yeah, I usually bring my whole PC in my tub, you know.
I just bit my like setup's movable and I just bring it in the bathroom.
Yeah, I also bring like an extra microwave just in case I die to kind of like, you know, motivate myself a bit. You know, I
you
bring
want
it closer, closer to the tub.
Would you like this a gift from me?
Get your ass in B right now.
Why'd you take it, Brick? Give it him.
You better run, Sova.
Oh my god, you're so freaking rude. You're so rude.
Oh.
I really appreciate it, though.
No problem, bro.
Better trip our A.
Enemy spotted.
They're gonna rush garage.
1B.
Enemy spotted. Enemy spotted.
Rest.
I see the spike. 1B. Enemy spotted.
One enemy remaining.
This is crazy.
Like,
so
I'm actually doing this
forever.
Like, it's actually really weird, you know?
Like
that? Just me? It's one of those weird games, you know?
Oh man, I saw your fucking mini map and that shows every single one of it. Yeah, you saw all of them in garage.
Like,
that's
like,
perfect timing,
let's
bro.
Go!
Good shit.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, C long, C long, C long. There's two C long.
One's mid.
They're not in C yet, so we're just going down the floor.
They might rotate.
They're mid. Yeah. They're going B.
Yeah, they smoke B.
Spike's down on me, bomb down on me.
Just get back a bit, get back a bit.
Enemy spotted.
Fire's out.
I need to heal Sage when you can.
I'm coming here, by the way.
They trapped me in here. If you could peek me, that'd be great.
Just one back side, I think.
I'm literally trapped in
here.
Yeah,
one's B.
Last player
yeah,
standing.
Yeah, back side 35.
Spike planted.
What the fuck is this? Oh, I'm gonna sit over here.
No, 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 you're good, you're good. They don't know you're here. They don't know you're here. Good try, good try, good try.
Like, why would you be like, I'm not, you know? Like, I'm here already.
We fight
be,
once again.
What's it called? Are you opping?
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Yeah. Why are you calling me a shitty Valorant player? That really hurt my feelings.
Why, you wanna?
Nah, it's just because you have more money. I didn't know you're up in. Nah,
you're
you
really not immortal. You're probably low bronze, high iron, maybe? High plastic, low rubber, something like that. You're definitely paper rank. You're definitely the paper rank. But like, Tfue doesn't play
Valorant.
Okay, a couple times a day, probably like low iron.
They're backed up.
Right here.
Garage.
brick wall mid. I'm going C.
C.
One's mid, Cypher's mid.
Last player standing.
You will not kill my allies!
Be as bad as you, though.
Stay down! Blocking sight.
Spike planted.
But how is it fair, like, if I'm, like, that good? But you're really not, you know? Like, it happens to be that you're not good. Almost, but not the best, you know? Like, it happens. Oh, shit, this thing got run down like a fucking meat packet.
No more deaths.
We're broke as fuck.
We're ready.
Holy shit.
Let's save.
Move.
Yeah, I'm always okay, on top in bed, like, it's really weird, you know? Yeah, my bad. I thought he's not private, my bad.
They've got
nerve. How is it fine? Like, I said I'm sorry, like, it's not fine, you know? It happened, like, I'm really sorry.
I am the hunter!
Push up, push
up. Holy shit, yeah, they're all seen on.
Enemy spotted. Fire's out.
You're trying to smoke a sandwich.
Spike planted. Standing.
Sage at 70.
Okay. 144.
They demand a fight. Who are we to disobey?
But like, I don't know why they're telling you to use the kilo, you know, like you're not one of the best players.
Brim, play A with Phoenix.
Wait. Are you that guy that like is really bad, like trying to be good?
Mid.
Are you that guy? No. You're that guy.
Nowhere to run.
It's gonna be C.
Garage. They're going across.
All garage going to see.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Spike planted.
Eliminate.
Holy shit!
Enemy spotted.
Kill me. There's two C-long.
There's two C-long.
I'm gonna push them.
Remember, stay out of the fire. Super high.
Alright, I'm gonna take garage.
Yeah, you can probably just dart out.
Fight!
They almost go every. They go C and drop every time.
Oh my, they're A.
What the fuck? Oh, never mind.
Next round I'll have offense, chillin.
Sure. Enemy spotted.
Sure dead.
Enemy spotted.
There's one window.
I can res.
One big window.
They're spread apart, so I think there's someone. I don't know.
Yeah, don't go for the res.
Broken C long, I think it's C. Yeah, playing C, playing C.
One garage.
Spike planted.
Yeah, rest Sova.
He's just fucking camping.
Then garage.
Oh, fucking pussy.
Open up the sky!
Last player standing.
I'll teach them to respect their elders.
What the fuck was that? Dude? That guy's cheating for sure. I'm just better.
Right here.
I'm just better.
Rimkey smokes me long.
Sorry, bro.
Smoking me long.
Enemy smoke.
Nice res, res, res.
Your duty is not over.
Go away.
Cool.
I'm going to mid. Right here.
Just
play
back, play back, play back.
There they are.
One enemy remaining.
There's an op there.
30 seconds left.
Oh my God. Window. That's B window.
We have bomb, don't be.
Brandon.
Hop 10 eight. Seconds left.
Beat the brakes off you, little nigga. Beat the brakes off you, little nigga. Let's go, nigga, little nigga.
My ultimate is not ready.
Right here.
But I am bad.
Enemy spotted.
All right.
Way Omen and Phoenix here.
So let's see long.
Enemy spotted.
I slowed long.
Right here.
Down you go.
You fought well.
Short.
30 seconds left.
Left side short.
One enemy remaining.
Maybe short now, careful.
Brimstone just played back. Fucking fat hell.
10 seconds left.
Stim beacon here.
What the fuck was that shit for? Let's waste another $100 next round, you fucking idiot. Pause.
No one escapes my sight. No one.
No, bro. No.
Can someone get this?
I get a buy.
Right here, boss does it.
You buy.
Wall raised.
What?
Bomb drops here.
One down.
We tend to dust.
Like, what the fuck is this woman doing? Holy
one
shit,
right, I think.
Someone died. So about that B. Fucking shit.
One enemy remaining.
Outside. Outside?
No, he's outside.
Oh my fuck. Smoke's down.
Fucking idiot.
Where's bomb down?
You get a pick, we move in. Got it?
I need a drop.
Cheers.
Man, thank you for tuning to the stream. I really appreciate it. You know, Ben has always been giving me love and support. Every day of the week, you know, just trying to get better, you know, be trying to get better someday, somehow. Really just trying to be a better person, honestly.
Joke's over! You're dead!
I said be good.
Look sharp!
Enemy spotted.
Outside grass. Fucking horse cock.
One enemy remaining.
Fucking horse cock.
Use a mid last.
20 on fucking attack. No, we'll be talking about it.
Last round before the switch.
Half time. Don't save a thing.
Can someone get this?
Oh, they're Sage DC'd. Oh my god, one's right by the ground. So we'll see long.
I know exactly where you are.
Oh shit, close right.
One CT.
One enemy remaining.
Phoenix CT. He's garage window. They dress someone, I don't know actually.
Your duty is not over.
Right,
switching sides.
They're all gonna have light shield.
I think we should just go A off that.
Yeah. Or rush mid, honestly. I mean, okay, so Sage is gonna play mid, but she's not here. So that means Sova's definitely.
We can rush garage and go C.
Yeah. Cypher's either playing A or C, but I'm sure Sova's playing C. And
I'm
then Phoenix
Lancy.
Is probably playing A or garage, you know.
I'm gonna pick Lancy.
And let's just this is C split, I guess.
Yeah. I feel like three garage.
Watch out for the flash.
One mid. Yeah, watch out.
Go side's clear, I think.
B grass.
Enemy spotted. Oh!
Let's go.
You're good.
What's up, grass?
Let's get B garage.
Spike planted.
Can you smoke CT or do you not have a smoke? One's garage.
So what's flanking?
Enemy spotted.
One enemy remaining.
Holy shit, this nigga is nuts.
Hey! I like this game!
Go A list.
Let's get some picks before we go on.
Yeah, let's try to pick mid. Phoenix flash is out.
For you. Left side.
You're out.
Enemy
one
spotted.
More, back to B.
Enemy spotted.
Say, give me five.
Oh shit, I'm fucking full flashed.
Omen's a C connector.
One enemy remaining.
Watch behind, watch the
light planted.
Are you doing a guardian?
Yeah, sure.
Wind, show me where to go.
Holy shit, this fucking fish looks nice as fuck.
This skin is like some creep mid. I think we should just take him out.
Let's go A. Wait, never mind.
Wait,
I don't know. Cypher's playing. Yeah, Cypher's playing A. I mean, I can dash through the strip bar if you want.
Safety's off.
Let's do the same thing, I guess.
Enemy spotted.
Hey,
there
you go.
Remove.
Right behind you. Cypher's head dinked on A long. Hey, GFU.
Healing.
Go, I'm
Enemy spotted. Barrier created. Enemy spotted.
What? He's hit 105.
Toiling one
grass. One grass.
There's two A connector, I believe.
There's one grass flanking. Watch out, grass.
I think you're watching mid.
Almost watching mid.
See multiple enemies.
Slow mid? He might be coming garage.
Enemy spotted.
Nice. Both A connector.
One enemy remaining.
Nice.
There can only be one hero.
I can pick Cypher A long and we can go A if you want. I don't think he'll peek, but we can still kill him.
Oh, honestly, I don't know why I even try. Like, my skill is just too good, you know? Like, Brandon would get it. He's one of the best players alongside myself, honestly.
Watch my short.
Yeah, I think they stacked up on B in garage.
Come on, let's go!
Joke's over! You're dead!
Watch it.
Enemy spotted.
Go ahead. One grass.
Nowhere to run!
Enemy spotted.
CT.
Put down.
No CT.
Another one. Outside.
One enemy remaining.
We can try to go see their, they won't have any ops.
Their sage is back, by the way.
Let's go see, they don't have
any yeah, I can pick Sova. You guys just gotta shoot. Oh, we can wait out their dart if you want, or his dart.
Yeah, that's fine. Wait. Oh, yeah.
Need equipment. Thanks.
Let me show you how the boss does it.
Yeah, if you hear the dart, just back up.
It's a fucking doggy for you.
Let me peek.
Wow. One's garage.
Did they fall back?
Enemy spotted.
Yeah, there was a... Get a guardian.
Bugle garage, yeah, right, guys.
I'm not in garage.
That's okay, that's okay. Okay.
Should I still res then?
I think so.
This way.
I'm gonna wander res up here.
Your duty is not over!
You could do that too!
Enemy spotted. What the bro? That was bullshit. You didn't mean to hit me. She's in that corner.
Yeah, she
right
is.
Here.
You have heal?
You can shot. Yeah, I have heal.
Enemy spotted.
Right here.
Garage.
Healing.
There's two B.
30 seconds
garage.
Left.
She's probably in the QB right there.
Last player standing.
Just save it.
10 seconds left.
Oh, fuck, you almost killed him.
Alright, maybe Cypher might peek now that there's she's back, so I'm gonna try to peek.
Can someone get this?
I need a bomb.
Thanks.
Holy cock and balls, no one fucking bomb me. Fucking cunts. I swear, some people are dickheads. Fucking idiot.
Left side, left side.
My ultimate is not ready.
They're not peeking in.
What? He running headshot me. Are you doing? What? That's not possible.
Walk off, G. Yeah,
fuck off.
One's on A. Oh, he's A connect already.
Player standing.
Oh, you find you.
One enemy yeah, remaining.
Last one plays C.
Holy shit, bro. Holy shit, bro. Holy shit.
Sage, my bad. I didn't know you needed a bot. Let's get
these idiots.
You gonna force or
save?
Let's fucking force. Let's force. Lose it around. Be fucking broke. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.
Where do they peek off rips? They don't peek A.
See, they right peek here. A lot too long.
Right here.
I am the hunter.
This isn't my man.
Imposter kill.
Right here. Here.
for you.
I know exactly where you are.
Down both fucking corners. What the fuck are we doing? What are we doing, bro? What are we doing, bro? Holy shit. No, bro. That's not supposed to happen. That's what's gonna start your shots.
Alright, yeah, let's save this room.
Holy shit.
Alright, what's the game?
We can just rush A, honestly. I don't know. They don't peek A at all.
Oh, we just rush A short. Smoke.
Yeah, they don't peek. Cypher has a trip right here.
Here.
The B. They definitely hear us.
Running headshot, one heaven. Cypher heaven.
I'm only 102 on side, bro.
He needs his head.
Open up the sky!
Yeah, he is fucked.
Revealing area. Found them.
That's worth it.
This could try and get a pig.
Deploying drone.
I think maybe only one on site.
30 seconds left.
That's some shit on him. Find the box.
Last player standing.
They're everywhere, bro. They're fucking everywhere. Holy shit, how are they coming back, bro?
You want me serious? You got it.
There's literally just three people carrying their whole team.
I'm a fix heal.
Paper pigs. We can actually entry with things as well.
Yeah, they don't peek at it. I don't understand why.
Get a point. Get a pig first. Fucking kaput, bro. Fucking kaput.
There they are.
Fucking pussies.
He's on the window.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Little bitches, man.
I'm about to ult garage.
There's two on C.
Healing.
Dead!
Are these niggas dumb or dumb?
Come on, let's go!
Garage window. How much garage window?
Yeah,
last player standing.
Oh. Dude, my teammates can't do anything. They're sitting back and they're dying. Oh, holy shit.
Act on my intel. Don't give them time to reposition.
Holy
honestly,
shit.
Honestly, Cypher's shit, so I mean, our best bet's probably rushing in.
Alright, let's go.
Not like making noise like on short, but like as soon as we're on short, just hard rush.
Do they usually peak long? Or like?
No, they don't peak short or long.
Then it's just walk. They short.
We go!
Holy shit, how are you losing this shit, bro?
Don't dart right away.
Like five fucking rounds. Six rounds, it's 11 fucking five, holy shit.
Enemy spotted.
Healing.
Nigga, what is everyone doing, bro? What is everyone doing?
One enemy remaining. Thirty seconds left.
Light planted.
I don't want this game. This game sucks. Dude, what the fuck is this thing annoying? How are we about to lose? We're about to lose the game, dude.
Let them try to get through me.
This is Respi.
Alright, what's the plan, Respi?
Yeah.
Slow walk, though. Slow walk, dude.
Alright. We have to do it quick though. We can't let them push in.
I'm judging in there.
We can't let them push in because then it's gonna have people on each corner.
Here.
I think we just rush it. Just run up, break the wall ASAP.
You know what to do.
Alright, walk there, break the wall. We're just gonna rush in. He's on right side.
Go.
Hard right.
For you.
In the right side.
Two backside. Moment backside. 1-8 connected.
Light planted. Cypher removed.
Oh no. Finish that.
Last player standing.
The fuck is this nigga doing, bro? He doesn't want to help? He's chilling? Dude, what is he doing? No, bro. What is that? Dude.
Match point.
Holy, I got your back.
Cock and balls. Just, holy cock and balls, bro.
From the front.
Fucking shit, bro. Fucking shit, bro. You think it's a dog? Fucking gaka balls, bro.
I'm gonna try to fix you on
it. Alright. Fucking shit, bro. Shitter.
Let's go.
Fucking shitter, bro.
Right here. I am the hunter!
Dude, out of everywhere, you could also have everywhere. You do to do it in fucking B, bro.
Oh my, she's on
He's
top.
Back behind crate.
Bro. Fucking idiot.
Enemy spotted.
What a fucking dumbass. What a fucking dumbass, bro.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Enemy spotted!
Dude, what the fuck is this game, bro? This game is so good.
What's this?
The fact that we are about to lose this game. That's his
Jackson.
Oh, you can't go to the so.
Last player standing.
Fucking knife onto the fucking drain.
You will not kill my ally!
Three. Defenders win.
Jonathan.
Daddy.
Gay bastard.
What the heck? What the heck?
Go to nigga juice.
Dude.
Me and Ethan.
Dude, like, you're just talking a little bit too much. Not even gonna lie.
Fuck is Alex? Oh my fucking god. Fuck off. Dude, I'm so fucking laggy. Okay, kick me out.
So this video is essentially a Player Clips Geo Buyer's Guide. There's a ton of geos. There's IV core geos,
I'm gonna go
there's
eat.
Gamma core geos. There's a lot of guns out there. And I'm gonna explain what is the best value, which guns to look for, and what's the most relevant in the modern context. Now,
wait,
other channels,
playing?
They're not going to be talking about the used market.
What the heck?
They have sponsors they need to stroke. They got to make
Yo!
Money. But I'm telling you the information that the other guys don't want you to know. These geos are awesome, and they've always been awesome. So we're going to analyze the used market. We're going to look at the geo evolving throughout the years and make a determination on what's the best geo for
Press
you.
Q.
Across all the iterations of the geo, one thing remains the same. They are incredibly simple.
How do you drive your nines that good?
The Geo drivetrain is only three pieces. You have the prop shaft, you have the can, and you have the bolt itself.
Oh my god.
You can change out Geo O-rings in 15 minutes, making re-solving super easy.
This fucking shit sucks.
Other spool valve guns require you to baby them. And
what?
And things fit. But the Geo has that Planet Eclipse reliability that's carried
what?
Over the ego line.
You're going so through the wall. How is this fair?
Look to
Yo!
These guns are my favorite for a reason, and it all starts with
oh,
Geo
stupid...
Before we get into this video, don't forget to subscribe. When this channel hits 20,000 subscribers, I'm going to be giving away a gun. And to be honest with you, it's probably going to be one of the Geos that we're talking about today.
Fucking bitch.
So if you want to get your hands on a free Geo, mash that sub button, and let's get right into the news. Upon its release in 2009...
Yo! Stop going invincible!
And even today, I'm still playing Fiona.
Why are you talking
My friend who was playing PSP Chicago, he didn't want his gun stolen in...
Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna go eat.
No, wait. Wait to eat it, man!
Yo.
We're gonna play in 2 minutes. Mike's getting off.
Wait, what in 2 minutes?
So I had a brand new Geo One, and I took it and I drove out to the siege, and I went to a team practice. And I'm like, this thing is kinda clanky. It's light.
I just don't want to play about it.
Let's play Minecraft Minecraft.
So I locked that thing back in my car, and I got my NXT Shocker, and I balled the rest of the day with that.
What rank
in the modern context, the Geo 1 is still clanky.
High or low?
But what's really special about the Geo line
yeah.
is the upgrades from Geo 1,
Ethan, where
Geo 2, and Geo
3.
They all fit.
Where you at?
They're all customizable, interchangeable. So if you get that IV core, we're going to get there. We're going to talk about the IV core upon its release. But what I'm saying is,
where are
you? Put an IV core in a Geo
B-Link.
And turn that thing into a Geo 3.5. It is insane that the dimensions of the internals on the Geo remain the
fucking
same
for
all those iterations. So, I would not buy a Geo 1 right now unless 1, it's dirty cheap, and 2, you plan to IV core that thing. But if you do, you can build a sleeper Geo.
Fuck you. Fucking bitch.
Do you know what mattress ranked number one in customer satisfaction by JD Power?
What?
One of those memory foam mattresses.
I want to talk about the beautiful, rare SL91. Now, the SL-91 is so uncommon, there are only 10 of them out there in existence. Two of them
can I put on my fucking knives, bro?
At a price of about $7,000.
I thought that...
The SL-91 is a bridge between the GO-1 and the GO-2. It was a canceled project.
What?
Because Eclipse put all their effort into the SL-94, which was the SL Ego of that year. Now, I don't have any footage of this.
What?
So the footage I have is from C-Noddings.
That was a whole ass classic.
Look at this thing, man. It is absolutely stunning. When the GO2 came out, a lot of players made the switch from the Egos to the Geos. The GO2 integrated the GST kit, which was an upgrade for the GO1 that made the gun shoot a lot smoother. Additionally, they put a spring in the bolt assembly, which again, So the 2 was significantly less clanky and poppy than the 1. Other quality of life upgrades include a bigger and brighter screen, better barrel, better ASA. The 2 was a hit. I remember everybody was shooting the GO2s, and I wanted one so bad, but I just couldn't afford it. You know how I do things. I shoot old guns. I wanted a GO2, I just couldn't get my hands on one. Today, GO2 prices are kind of messed up. I see people trying to sell them for $375 to $400, and that's a terrible value. Don't jump on a GO2 that is price gouged. If you're gonna get a 2, and they shoot pretty good, the GO2 is still relevant today. But don't pay over $300. Like so many other Planet Eclipse guns, the GO2 had a mid-lifespan refresh.
So what the fuck?
2.1. All you're getting with the 2.1 is the better
that was on your head.
ASA, same ASA you find on like an Ego 11 or a GO3, and you're also getting that angled reg collar. So your macro line comes straight from your ASA right into your reg. It's not right around the reg. It's not
happening.
It just makes for a cleaner look. Geo 2.1 isn't a massive upgrade, but I just want to have a little blurb on it out there for you guys, so you know what to look for. Just like it took Planet Eclipse 2 generations, the Ego 5 and the Ego 6, to nail down the Ego 7 with massive changes, it took Planet Eclipse again, the Geo 1 and the Geo 2, to absolutely knock the Geo 3 out of the park. The Geo 3 is a legendary gun, and everybody should get their hands on one. So this is where Planet Eclipse introduces the SFR, the solenoid flow restrictor. Controls the speed and the bolt cycles. It doesn't control the velocity, it controls the cycle speed. So if you're shooting a low rate of fire, like 10 and a half for an XL, you can drop the SFR all the way to the bottom. You can bottom it out.
Fuck off, Alex.
And the thing gets whisper quiet.
Whoa.
The shot signature on
Alex,
is absolute magic.
What are you playing right now?
I'm in a custom.
You wouldn't guess that inside this elegant
Ethan, what's the point of that?
Odorous. I don't know.
Well, neither would your guests. At the refined feline, we believe that loving your cat shouldn't mean compromising your home's aesthetic. Our refined litter.
Fuck you.
GO3 had
two
model refreshes. The first being the 3.1.
Where the fuck are you, dude?
Everything about the GO3 and adds in the air transfer pipe from the LV1. That means there's no more macro line on the GO3.1. There are no other changes. A lot of people get confused that the 3.1 is an IV core. It does not. That didn't come in until the 3.5. The 3.1 is just everything good about the GO3. No more macro line, instead you have an AT pipe, just like the LV1. I kind of find the 3.1 to be like the redheaded stepchild of the Geo line. It's just such a small improvement over the 3. So if you're gonna go for it, get the 3 or wait until you upgrade into a 3.5.
Buddy.
The 3.1 is just kind of in the middle, and I wouldn't jump on that unless you get a smoking deal. Like, I don't
know, fucking answer,
somewhere around there.
Wait, what'd you say?
With the introduction of the Geo 3.5, we have the
I'm gonna custom, I'm gonna go eat now.
The IV core is absolute magic.
Dude, I can't see.
Here's what it does.
Yo, unranked has some kick. Fucking tryhards, bro. Signature. You're just trying to chill, bro, and there's some fucking flat tryhards in it.
All you're doing is you're changing out the prop shaft, you're changing out the bolt.
How are you killing me when I'm dashing?
Magical shooting geo. The IV core is so great. They brought it back for the Geo 4, and most players who you ask if they prefer an IV core or a gamma core, it's no question. The IV core.
What happened to fucking Zach and fucking
shot quality? And in a marker, that's what you want.
Zach and Dog. They get off.
Has quality of life upgrades over the 3. You're getting the AT pipe that was introduced in the.
Oh my god! Whenever you shoot me, I fucking lag like bingo, dude.
So you can just pop the bolt out with your fingers. That's special to the 3.5. The 3.5 is still in very high demand.
Dude, that was on your head.
$500 to $600 gun. But compared to buying a brand new CS2 or a brand new, I don't know, Geo4, the 3.5 is still a killer
value. I hate this.
I'm also going to take a minute to talk about the GSL. Boy, is this gun beautiful. The SL series, Eclipse always does something a little bit extra. But this time they went absolute ham on the milling. These things are...
Oh my god.
It's really just such a beautiful gun to look at, and they're really expensive too. I want to say these are selling over $1,000, somewhere around the $1,300 price.
Bro, what the fuck? Fucking die!
To get yourself into the GSL, and it's worth every.
Okay, then stop. Stop doing that.
That was an accident.
Get that GSL.
You don't show me 5 times in a row with an accident.
We're gonna roll it.
I'm down.
And just look at the milling on this thing, guys. It's beautiful.
Why the fuck? How am I over here? Oh my god.
That looks really good.
Yeah.
Huh? No, fuck. No! Yo, what the? Stop doing that, Aiden.
Oh, it was an accident. No, I kill him and then like the other fucking bullet goes into his head again. And I kill him like 3 times.
Alright guys, we've arrived to the CS1. The CS1 gets rid of the AT pipe.
How are you not dead?
It's a true macroless, hoseless, pipeless experience. A lot of people are confused if the CS1 operates on the IV core or the gamma core. The CS1 is an IV core marker. So it's going to have a similar shot signature to the 3.5. However, the CS1 is kind of chunky. It's a bigger gun than the 3.5. So I don't know if you like that feel or you don't.
The fuck is this?
If you're a bigger person and you have bigger hands, check out the CS1.
Nope.
If you have smaller hands, maybe hold off on the CS1, unless you're going to get it with the CS2 grips,
bro, that's
which are compatible.
So
because the CS1 is a bigger marker than the 3.5, you're going to experience a little bit less kick, which is a good thing. But again, like I said, if you're a smaller person or if you have smaller hands, the CS1 feels very long and it feels very
bulky.
I still don't like the CS1 just because
why am I frozen?
It's not that comfortable for me to shoot. But if you're a bigger dude, or you got bigger hands, go check out the CS1 for about $500 on the used market. What do you think of this?
Fuck you.
Great, I love it. Can I try?
Fuck off. Dude.
The CS1.5 is a mid-model refresh of the CS1. I've always
thought
the CS1 was a bulkier gun.
What? I'm frozen.
That Eclipse can mill off. So the CS1 is definitely milled down.
How'd I kill you twice?
1.5. You're also getting some nice upgrades, like an upgraded feed neck, a nicer blade trigger, and the shaft carbon fiber barrel.
Fuck
kit.
You.
These CS1.5s are in pretty high demand still. I see them selling at about $750, and I think that's a pretty
good price
if you want to get yourself into a 1.5. Add in those CS2 grips, and you have a perfected CS1.
Oh,
I'm not
what?
Gonna spend a whole lot of time talking about the CSR, mainly because it's very close to the CS1.5.
Oh.
The CSR is
I'm frozen. I'm frozen. To me. My game's frozen. Looks good. Whoa, what
but
the fuck?
For the special R type guns, the milling is spectacular. It's more so milled on a die.
I like the heaven fights better. Oh.
So CSR, it kind of is the Geo CS1 R type, right? But it's just not that special. It has the same features as the 1.5. I don't even think it has the feed neck of the 1.5.
Are you?
So the CSR came out before.
Nigga, I can't believe school's in a week.
It's just really
bro.
An afterthought for me.
School already
I mean,
happened.
If you can get your hands on one for good price, something like
school already started. One.
Today.
Oh my god, Mike, we missed your first day of class. What are you doing?
Yeah, right, nigga. I should say the 31st.
Mike, shut up. Yeah.
No, Michael. We're being serious, bro.
Mike, he was in a Discord call with your brother the whole day, bro. He knows it was today with school.
Bro, you know what happened? Alex.
What?
I wake up at 5 o'clock to take a piss. Then I wake back up at 6:30 when my alarm goes off. I turn it off, and I wake up at 8 o'clock. With the biggest strep throat I've ever fucking had, nigga. Total
epic. Would you go to school?
Yeah.
No. No. He's gonna stay at home.
Yeah, you just went late.
Yeah, a little late. It's fine though. She didn't care because it was already like a lag.
Fucking get man.
Like the servers for the website were down anyway.
No,
so
you're just.
Are you like going?
Yeah, I'm gonna eat.
More paintball videos. Let's go.
Let's go, chops. Let's go.
Stay on one of those high expertise paintball videos.
Course, I'll be the best of the best. Let's go, chop.
Like $750, sure. But other than that, it's.
Let's go, chop.
What do you say like that?
I don't know how I'm saying it. Like it's really, dude. Oh my.
While we watch it, while we. Oh my.
Do you want us to watch
press the play button. Just Google pray the play button.
A
there
plan
we go.
By Google. Stay connected what with full speed hotspot tethering.
Yo. Are we gonna play a game or no, you monkeys?
Dude, I don't know what's going on about it.
I'm ready.
Yeah, me too.
Are you ready, Jonathan?
I'm ready.
Hard it out. Ethan, you here? Oh, Ethan wants to go eat, I guess. We'll play a game with him.
Ryan
Moorhead. Yeah, Ryan Moorhead going up to the
center. Shut the game, Cheeks McGee. Remember who I am, buddy.
You gotta calm down when you talk to Alex. Calm down.
Make sure you know who you're talking to, buddy.
Yeah, the jiu-jitsu master, the karate master, the taekwondo master, yeah.
No, just a jiu-jitsu master.
Grandmaster Jonathan.
No, I guess you call me that. Maybe I'll give you a little bit more mercy.
Dude, Jonathan, you're so fucking annoying sometimes, bro. Jonathan texts me. I text him back in the same minute to play. He go takes a nap. You know how mad I was?
My mom started banging my room. Banging my room, bro.
I'm glad.
What are you doing? Are you ignoring me? I'm coming in. She's always sleeping. But just Keith Brown pushes forward.
Fedorov has no idea that Keith Brown's got the so your mom now. Come out of your face. Keith Brown
to push back what the heck? You're weird. Fedorov is just gonna run down
you're
the highway
weird. And straight out. Ooh,
yo! Yo, this nigga missed it. Holy shit, what a fucking shit.
And Fedorov thought he was still in the 50, so now it's a 1-on-1. Greg Sewers in the Drito 4. Now there's the guy in the corner.
Yeah, no way. 1v2? 1v1?
Was
it 3v1? No, it was a 3v. No, it was a 4v1 actually.
Keith Brown killing Fedorov. Fedorov not able to run him down. Thought he was going to run the highway, then cutting towards the outside. And then Greg Sewers just goes to sleep.
Oh,
it's
about to be a
3v1.
He's about to win a 3v1 when he kills
him. Keith Brown for impact.
Wow. What a move by Keith Brown to retreat into the Snake 3. Fedorov thinking he was still in the 50, runs the highway. Misses him, and then Keith Brown shoots at Greg Sewers, who had missed him as well in that retreat to the Snake 3. Well, actually, I don't think Greg Sewers, yeah, as you said, Maddie had any idea.
Yeah, he had no idea Keith was that far up. But you got to check off. You have to check off. And especially this deep in the tournament, everyone has seen how chaotic things can get when bodies drop all over the place.
You're right. And you know what? Now I'm interested to say Mishka should know, hey, I'm up by one. I'm in the corner. I'm in a great spot to defend my buzzer.
Match found.
Yeah, hit.
No, not yet.
Himself in position to work his way to his right and hit that can, or at least be in a spot to kind of maybe even possibly, should a bunch of time run off, try and hit that buzzer. Mishka actively engaging with Keith Brown. Oh, Keith
Holy
Brown
no way!
1-3 victory here for Keith Holy Brown. That was fucking negro. Nasty.
Fucking negro, man. Damn, he won though. Look at that. Boom, 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 and then he.
That's a huge momentum swing right there.
That is the momentum swing right there. Well, Keith Brown
pulls out. Wait, go back. I'm pretty sure it was a 1v4. No, it was a 1v4. Trust. You see? Oh, wait, no, no, wait, wait. You see?
Yeah, 1v4.
No way, bro. Wait. Wait till this guy dies. Yeah! Wait, no, I think it was 1v3. Yeah, wait, wait.
That's one down, then you got the guy that missed him, and then you got the guy in the middle, and you got the guy in the corner.
Yeah. That guy's good, bro. You think he's shit on you?
Obviously, nigga.
That's like Shroud. Look how like he repositioned. Like that's like such a good reposition too. Or look how he traced that nigga.
Fucking trace. Unless he traced, I'll show you trace.
Yeah, I know. Well, you showed me the day. We're starting up.
Is Ali here or is he here?
I'm just here.
Yeah, yeah. That nigga called him a fag or some shit, I remember.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's damn, bro. That's like, that's like more watchable than Rust videos, bro. Like, I can watch that, like a basketball game, bro. I'd rather watch that than a basketball game. Bro. Oh, I like watching, Silo Entertainment, the ones that we saw yesterday, or the other day. Like, that one's way better, in my opinion, like, to watch. More laid back, and you could see where you're shooting.
Ooh, what
is Ali, I think you're muted, bro.
Yeah, Ali, I don't think you're, you know.
No, I'm not.
No, you're muted for sure.
How was your first day of school? Take it.
Pretty good.
Bro, you know what it is? That I wake up at 4:30, and I had the worst stress.
Tomorrow we have school until 12. That's fucking fine.
Yeah.
You don't really have to wake up to miss the audio back.
2B. There's 2B. Nigga, they have 2 unranks. The fuck?
Yeah, they're fucking go to fight on the dicks. Yo, chill!
Your dad beating your mom?
No, my mom beat a fucking brother.
Triple song? Got one at least.
Like, BB?
No, mid.
Mid, mid doors.
Cat.
Point cat now.
Point tree, tree.
Blinding. Oh,
holy shit, bro. Did you see that? I got a fucking firing squad through the fucking chest.
That shit was
last
funny, bro.
Player standing.
And look at my screenshot real quick. Now then. You watching?
Yeah.
Watch what he does. Watch what happens to him.
We are Valorant. We are fighters.
He flashes to one guy, right?
Three niggas behind him.
It's like so fucking. That's like such a bad situation to be in, dude.
A much more positive person. Now you don't pay this game that much.
No, I told you guys I had strep though, right?
Sadly.
Yeah.
Like 3 times.
Sadly.
I might even get a smoke off.
I think it's because you're hitting too many coobies. You don't want to lay off in the coobies.
Smoke off top cat. Smoke off top cat.
The smoker smoking off top cat. Shadows traveling. It's not like you're a smoker, Mike. Are you a smoker, Mike?
I'm not sure. I want to lay off in the coobies.
Yeah, for
where's
real.
That camera set?
Oh, kind of kinda hard on it.
Oh.
What is it?
Holy shit.
Mike, you could dip, eh?
No, there's like 2
beats. I think Sova.
Get funny.
Spike planted.
John, is the door closed or open?
Oh, wait. Oh, Jonathan, you're playing Omen. I thought Alex was playing Omen.
Probably because
I'm a demon side. Oh.
I didn't know. Probably because Jonathan's an Omen, man.
Oh shit,
nigga?
Oh, you know that stage has no fucks common sense. He doesn't even like look at you. Standing.
12.
Let's go.
Negi.
Negi. Negi.
Negi. Negi. How about Negi? Negi. 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 Negi.
Negi or Gio's fucking face.
You know your brother had to see her in the morning, bro. Dude, that girl's so annoying. Do you have SAT prep?
Dude, no. She was like talking about herself. She's like, yeah, my favorite color is blue. Fight me. I was like, what the fuck is going on here?
She's like a humongous libtard, bro. You like hate Trump. Smoke off Top Cat. Smoke off Top Cat.
Dude, there's this girl in my class and she's lesbian. She's like a gay flag on the back of her, and she got a fucking bowl cut. Holy shit, she loves me. She has a bowl cut, bro. Holy shit.
Guy walked out already.
Done. You gotta have gay pride for the gay ladies, dude.
How did I not win?
I'm gonna have to put gay pride banners behind me so I can get all the ladies.
Yeah, for real, bro.
We support the lesbians. We support the women.
Don't push, don't push. Oh. You're lucky. Oh. You're lucky you didn't have it again. The same character and everything.
They're coming cat to the treehouse maybe?
No. Mid. Oh, you're perfect. Couple mid. One mid at least.
Jump in peak piece.
I'm smoking for you.
No.
Oh, you gotta.
Why? You should get out.
Bro, that's why, man. Fucking listen. Why? Oh, there's a reason, bro. I don't know why you had to ask for that reason. Holy shit, bro. So we can win the round.
Give me a little bit of a detailed explanation why.
30 seconds left.
Bro.
He was like super trapped.
So you don't fucking come in mierda.
Yeah, I'm very
concerned.
Spike planted.
Why that siege? Why in the siege? Bang wall. Bang wall her.
He's one speedway. Shadows
traveling. Last player standing.
Jonathan's like, what's the speedway?
Save, just save, you're dead. Oh my god, bro.
My fucking grill came
on,
bro.
Lay off the cooies, bro. Lay off the cooies for one day, bro.
Jonathan! Yeah.
Bro, you got a word? Lay off the cooies, man. Stop talking.
Don't go to winery. Don't go to winery. Bro, trust me. Don't go. Don't. Sure. Okay, you're dead. No, you're dead for sure. You're so dead. That's like the easiest spot to play.
Yeah, like for sure, Mike.
Have you downloaded Apex out there or no?
Apex.
You wanna start trying to play it or no?
What do you mean start trying? What fucking pro at that game?
Dude, you're not a pro. Like, I'm letting you know right now. There's like a list of pros, you're not in the list.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one, Jonathan.
Jonathan, buy me a shirt.
Of course, my fucking bro, bro. Jonathan, buy me this?
Yeah, I can't.
Bro, happened to like literally everyone.
Yo, Mike, buy me my one.
Smoke off Top Cat.
Fuck off Top Cat.
Careful, Alex, I wouldn't peek it.
Oh, I headshot one.
For real?
Yeah, I heard it.
Top Cat. Jonathan, that was the worst smoke I've ever seen in my life.
That's not Jonathan's smoke. I'm dead.
No, the other smoke.
Top Cat?
Yeah.
Your mom's house, kid. Not hard to fucking memorize.
Bro, what is this cipher doing? He's not like covering anything. He's looking the opposite way. Like, what are you doing, buddy?
Stay back down.
I don't. Buckety.
Alex, Jonathan, save, bro.
Spike planted. Last player standing.
Yeah, I don't want to say that. I want to save. Did I say right here? I think I chill right here.
No, three angles you gotta watch.
No, I think I chill right. All right, we're chilling right here, right?
They heard you. I did not type anything to go away your location.
They will scurry.
Dude.
And then they will die.
Dude. Dude, I swear you did, bro. I literally just saw you type it.
I don't think you did, actually.
Don't smoke it, bro.
You must be fucking scared.
I literally smoked it. What are you talking about?
Jonathan, Alec.
Okay, smoke where you want to be smoking.
Shut up, dude.
Alec.
What?
Push up through my smokes. Stay in my right. Stay in the smoke through. What's it called?
Jonathan, smoke that.
Through doors. I got it.
Joke's over. You're dead.
Nice.
Oh, that's right there. I see someone. Holy shit. What the hell?
God. Ambi, ready?
Severely 117 on cat. He's going to your house, maybe?
Two in garage, I think.
One
CT.
Don't do it, Ale.
Down in your 3-4, bro.
Last player standing.
Why is he standing there waiting for me, bro? Like,
he's reloading.
Steph is.
30 seconds left.
I don't know what y'all need to do when fucking.
Yeah, I don't know what we can do. We just die off the bat.
I'm chilling.
Not really. Got 3 kills.
Yeah, you got 3 kills, but. You got 3 kills, and then what happens?
You have to say every round.
3 of our teammates, 4 of our teammates die. Yeah, exactly. Because we're all in the shitty. Like, I'm in such a shitty spot. Like, I couldn't even win that if I wanted to. Like, not even Wardell would have won that, because that's like so unprecedented.
I mean, it is Wardell, you know. One enemy remaining.
Oh no, he's naming me for his nutsacks, bro. Holy shit.
Why do you spawn nutsacks like that?
He's naming me for his fucking nutsacks. Holy shit.
Why do you spawn nutsacks SAX?
What?
How do you spell nutsacks, S-A-X?
I don't fucking know.
How are you fucking pronouncing it?
Fucking...
Sacks!
The nutsack master.
Yeah, I'm saying the testicle.
Yeah, sack, not sacks.
Testicle entrepreneur over here.
Claw through them.
Yeah, Kapanini, Kapanini.
Yeah, respect the dog too good, Jit. Shorty, I've been over for nothing, man. Holy shit.
Mike! Mikey Julie! Mikey Yankee!
I'll stay for heal.
Me cao en la Yankee!
Mega, shut up. You're talking a little bit too much. You know, I know.
Mike, if Mike would have got hit by that fucking shock dart, be like, ooh. What the fuck? Fuck is that Molly?
So they're not in fucking copy.
it's not even a copy Molly.
There's two of me, man. Omen has a classic. He probably has a gun. Because he has fucking 8,000. Holy shit!
Where you are?
Spotted.
Last player standing.
Oh!
You should have called it out, Jonathan. If I knew he was there, I would have not fucking peeked him and killed him.
No, you would have peeked him, you would have shit on him. Them.
I killed
the
them.
Confidence you gotta have,
simple
Michael.
As that.
How do we stop peeking stupid shit? How about that, guys?
No one's peeking stupid shit.
Yeah.
Well, the save round.
They pre-fire that spot.
Yeah. Save round, then why did
I'm supposed to know that he's fucking there, bro? You retarded?
Yeah, you're supposed to know. You're fucking Jet.
Oh, my bad. Fucking balls.
Alright.
I'm gonna play B and just smoke. Man.
America.
No.
God!
Multiple enemies spotted.
Made it out the shot though.
Definitely not.
No!
Oh my god.
Well, I want to go fucking reload.
No one's on mid.
Cover going out.
shit.
Enemy spotted.
Fucking in A, bro.
Bro, you gotta be shitting me, Jonathan. What are you watching, brother?
Watching glass, but they fucking
just this, can you go res me? Like, that'd be beautiful. Fucking Gab.
Fucking Gab, bro.
How did I just shoot three? I shot three times and.
You good?
No, I just don't understand that, man.
Last player standing.
Dude, and this guy's this bad. No, then he's there. He's gonna be down to your left. He's gonna be to your left for sure.
I'm a guy, bro. I'm a guy, bro.
Spike planted.
Some good angles, take it, John.
Alright, he's on site. They're both on site.
Pick up the operator, retake with the operator.
Let's get the op and save.
No.
How many rounds are we saving, man?
Cover going out. Shadows traveling.
Bro, what type of fucking smoke was that first one, bro? You smoked the smoke.
Stay in sight.
Oh.
You're good, stay in the smoke. Straight to your right. Nice. Maybe if our Sage would've fucking.
Oh my god.
Pick up the op.
Holy cocking balls.
Nigga, if you would've fucking lost that, I would've fucking lost my mind.
No, you would've lost the fucking round. That's who you would've lost. Yeah,
I'm not. Give him the operator, kid.
Yeah, give him the
operator.
You know, you lost $6,000 right there. Almost fucking
shit. Yo, Mike, get the operator.
Dude, they're sitting in the.
Yeah.
Dude, don't worry about it, boys. Their econ's in the dirt. Look at that.
I was joking, Mike. What?
What?
Nah, what?
What?
Hell no.
No, man.
Wait, I'm not gonna see at 10 o'clock.
Two. One's in B garage. I'm in smoke this and hold it.
Right. Joke's over! Cover, you're dead!
Pa' que es una papita comer, no? No.
Pushing garage.
Oh, sound weird. Enemy spotted. No. Papi! No! I got hits, papa!
Bomb down.
Coño! Oh!
Shadows traveling.
I'm down.
Should
on A. What the fuck is everything?
We have bomb in fucking mid, you dip fuck.
You stay on A, like, usually how it works, you know?
Except when we have bomb on mid, you fucking imbecile.
Dude, you fucking imbecile, bro. Stay outside, bro.
Dude, you killed the bomb.
I'm watching the bomb!
Apparently not.
One yeah, cause the
fucking
remaining.
Go back to A, cause nigga close the door. Fucking idiot, bro. Fucking dumb.
30 seconds left.
Fucking idiot.
Get a better gun, bro. What is everyone doing, bro? Get a better gun. Fucking idiot. Doesn't matter, bro. Time to get a fucking kill.
Should be fucking sabotaging bastard.
Honestly, I can't see them yet. I'm reporting on everyone on my team.
I'm talking about you. You
under four kills after sabotaging.
Yeah, everyone with six deaths or more is getting reported. Oh.
I mean, to be fair, I'm holding mid, bro.
Alright, so then fucking get off mid, dumbass. Get on B. Let mid go free.
Yo, hey, hold it off, again. You got some kill.
You got it. You're chilling. You're coolio.
Oh.
No.
That guy double dinked me, dude.
You wanna smoke it off for?
Shadows. Next time, try to smoke it off for me, man.
Why are you never smoking? You ever fucking you read your mind or some shit? No, bro.
Cover going out.
It's a full show.
Al, if you don't get at least three kills, I'm gonna be severely disappointed in you for sure.
Al is dead as fuck, bro.
That's dead as her.
Jonathan. I know exactly.
What are you talking about, Bitter?
Do that.
Last player standing.
Oh, he's cheating, bro. He's cheating, bro. No, bro. I'm deranked because you fucking shit, bro.
What must
Holy
be
shit.
Done?
Oh, these are terrible. Oh god, these are shorty, bro. Holy cock.
Fucking them.
Dude, we have fucking four odds, bro. No
fuck
one's
up, kid.
No one's a fucking press fucking knee, bro. Holy shit. No one's a press X. Holy shit, bro.
Yeah, Jonathan, stop talking.
Just stop fucking pressing your mic. Huh? Holy shit.
Yeah.
What?
Shadows traveling. Shadows traveling.
I'm saying this fucking smoke is really fuck this shit.
There's one, Jonathan, why do you have your smokes out? Why? Oh, okay. I thought you had your smoke out. God, man. Kids are walking out the smokes, and then I'm supposed to watch mid with two angles, and that's it, man.
Spike planted.
Who is watching that, man?
Last player standing.
It's a matter that we're not, no one's watching shit, man, and then we all die some unexpected ass shit that no one.
Smoked on defense.
Us, we're not watching anything,
bro. Because you don't know how to pronounce defense. You fucking suck, dude.
Show me where to go.
Forfeit
no,
the game
bro.
Forfeit, man.
I'm not fucking forfeit.
Yeah, for real. Just forfeit.
You're just a fucking pussy, dude.
I don't care, dumbass. I'm at least gonna get fucking.
Well, clearly you do care because you don't want to forfeit, you bastard.
I mean, obviously I don't care because I'm not forfeiting, huh? Bastard.
Dude. Huh? Bobby, why do we have to change the schedule? 9 o'clock in the summer, man. That's early. That's why the time should stay the same.
Mega,
if the summer's gonna
what
be
is
short.
Doing, bro? What is Ada doing, bro? What is Ada doing, bro? What is Ada doing, bro?
Cover going
out.
Watch this. Nowhere to run.
One enemy remaining.
Was that so hard? Holy shit, bro. Was so hard? Was that so hard? Moody peasy?
Shut up, dude. Holy shit.
Last round.
And of course, I pick up the fucking judge.
One of the best things in the game. I'm just gonna complain. Fucking idiot.
I'm drawing.
Okay. Dude, what are you already drawing?
Yeah, like, my fucking phone, bro. I can't lie.
Dude, put some respect
on
my fucking
name, dumbass. I don't wanna laugh anymore. No, it's because you're fucking annoying, kid.
Oh, what, kid? What you gonna do about a kid?
Faggot.
Fucking bastard.
Fucking faggot, dude. Holy
what
shit, you're annoying.
Spectrum. Dude, and then two niggas holding out mid, bro. Easy fucking.
Fire!
Oh!
Cover going out.
Moving.
Blinding.
Dumbass. Hey, mate, dumbass. Holy shit, bro. Holy cock. Fucking cock and ball torture, man. I fucking hate this game.
One enemy remaining.
I see the spike. See, bro.
God.
At least
we're not
gonna
lose
by that much. Fucking dumbass.
I literally did everything that round.
Switching sides.
Good job, Bobby.
Yeah, it's like I opened up mid and then gave them A only.
You
shitter
town.
Ala, you know what I did? I baited.
You know what I opened up, Jonathan? Your brother's legs. What?
Oh,
no. Oh my god.
No, he. No, but it's opposite. It's opposite day. It's opposite
dude,
day.
I already knew he was a fucking fruity pebble.
Jonathan doesn't have a sister, bud. Unless I give him one. Ooh.
Dude,
no.
Weird, like.
Are you retarded?
Oh, like, you gonna dab one? Oh, you gonna buy one off eBay? Bro.
No, I'm gonna fuck the brains father.
Dude, I'll do that. Don't be so, like, I don't know what being so rude.
I don't know who you think you're talking to,
yeah,
bro.
I know your throat's a little numb from yesterday because I fucking fucked the shit out of your throat, but, like, I don't know what you're, like, so, like. Holy
like that.
Shit,
it's really that. This game is so shit, bro. I fucking dead dash. And he's still hitting.
I don't know what we do here, bro.
Wound around? What the hell?
Enemy spotted!
No, we're supposed to be winning around and healing you.
For you.
Supposed to be winning around, I'm fucking dying. Holy shit. Fucking shit.
Enemy spotted.
Nigga, I opened up the whole fucking thing.
One enemy remaining.
You see that shit?
Keep back, though.
That's all. No! What are you talking about, you guys, bro?
They didn't play together.
One of my cameras is broken.
I got
broken.
To be one. I fucking died.
Oh wait. Okay.
It's fine. Need equipment.
Nigga, who's gonna get fucking by you? Holy shit!
I need this.
Fucking idea, bro.
My thanks.
Thank you.
I'm a team player, bro. I'm fucking buying everyone.
Weapon here.
Let's go, Cad.
Shadows traveling.
Enemy spotted.
Oh my god.
Enemy spotted. Carrier is dead. No.
Last player standing.
I know exactly where.
No, bro. What is he doing, bro? What is he doing, bro? What is he ranking, bro?
No more doubts. We're ready.
I better not get a fucking quiz the first day of fucking class from Mr. Manny's class. Holy shit. Fucking bust my fucking brain.
You have Miss Manny again?
Mr. Manny.
Oh my god.
It begins.
I'm gonna smoke off top, man.
Cover going out.
Why is everyone on cat?
I have retrieved the spike.
Healing you.
I don't understand, dude.
Enemy spotted. You saw him, Siege.
Here.
Bro, like, what are you guys doing? Dude, because we have 5 top cat, like, and none of us pushed out either. All of us are not fucking. We're all watching stupid shit, man.
That's a bit graphic.
Shadows traveling.
Seconds left.
Is there any on site, John? Fight support.
I should have down in my cocking ball.
Planted the spike.
Doors.
Shut up, Jonathan.
Yeah.
I'll fucking give this nigga both my fucking eyeballs.
Found.
One enemy remaining.
Stay in range of my stim beacon. We'll mow them down.
And then out of there, appear another round.
What the fuck is this nigga doing, bro? What is Andy doing?
Cover going out.
Mm-mm.
Good? Yeah. I need a meal.
Bro,
I
Dude, no, the chase can't get a fucking kill.
Hay otra pelota allá también.
¿Dónde?
Afuera.
His name is in the fucking cloud, holy shit.
Last player standing.
Oh, the nice kill.
Match point.
Perfect,
commercial is not going to erase this. And a recovery tech company cannot erase it.
You're a bear.
He's losing a crop, he's losing a...
Go.
Oh.
Oh,
no.
And he's in the first cut. Great shot.
I think I'm just experiencing abuse, honestly. Let me just TP to their spawn now, because that sounds like the best idea.
Enemy spotted. Watch them. Enemy down.
I need heal. Bro.
Look at this shit, look at this shit, respecting me. I fucking TP to their spawn off the break.
You fought well.
No more meddling.
Moments on B.
Res me, I have a.
One enemy remaining.
So was A, so was A. Go B.
Cover going out. Spike planted. Shadows trap here.
I hear him. He's walking over here.
Yeah. It's just a scratch.
How funny didn't laugh, dumbass.
Let's ruin their day.
Careful. Manego.
Manego.
Careful.
Manego sending the rep.
Sage, let me see your op.
Yeah, just, let me just see the colors, you know.
I was gonna drop it off the map.
Where are you?
Come on, girl. Come on, girl.
Cover going out. Shadows.
Of course, bro. Oh my god, no one's watching that, bro.
Down you go.
Bocarato. Oh. Bocarato.
Dad,
you will not kill my
eye! Only I could see you hide.
I have retrieved the spike.
Oh no! Oh,
oh
no!
Oh dear! Oh, run!
No way! No way! I'll just die to it. I don't care.
Defenders.
Why would you do that?
Dude, I'm a D right now. Let's go D.
D rank. You're not D rank. I'll be back.
Can
I go?
Yes, you can go.
Four! I'm kidding. Oh, wow.
And he plays
that to perfection.
Butte gives himself a birdie opportunity.
Four! I'm kidding! Four!
The dime.
Oh, Cody!
Cody going for birdie. This is for the win.
Oh my goodness, but you know what, Gare? Right behind the patrons, there is a glaring, blinding light that is nearly impossible to see through. This is a low budget show! Oh! I'm the top!
Oh my goodness! And Kobe! Kobe needs it!
No, penalty. He is looking penalty. Into the same light!
Penalty. For the tie!
Four!
Playoff.
He sinks it. Wow. And this is a big putt coming up. Will we head to a sudden death playoff?
I'm not risking it for more penalties. I'm getting out of here, man. I can't do another hole in this. See ya. Good night. It's over. You're the winner. Get me out of here. I'm going home. Good for you. I don't even think there's a trophy.
I have to say, I did not see it finishing like that. He probably doesn't even know that we were completely out of consequences, and yeah, it would have been a very enjoyable final round.
Yeah, it would have been.
Before we head back to the desk, we would like to thank 2K for sponsoring this segment. To purchase a copy of the game for yourself, click the link in the description.
Watch this.
What does that mean?
Oh, that's what that means. I get to bend! That means O'Neal quickly gets to bend this bumper! My first double on a show I never thought I'd have this much power! No! I never thought I'd have this much power, folks!
You know what? Brother? Hey, you know what?
What?
I'm gonna tell you a story, brother.
No, we're done. Okay, brother.
We're done with the story!
You know what I got? Stay right there, don't move. Go ahead and select one out of the pitfall. Give it a good mix, and you already selected it, all right.
Spend a day as Gene Simmons.
Oh, brother! Rock on, brother! Rock on!
I'll pick whatever.
Dun 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 dun